craft or solid art, exercised in the still night when only the moon rages and the lovers lie abed with all their griefs in their arms. I labor by singing light, not for ambition or bread, or the strut and trade of charms on the ivory stages, but for the common wages of their most secret heart. Not for the proud man, apart from the raging moon, I write on these spindrift pages. Not for the towering dead, with their nightingales and songs, round the griefs of the ages, who pay no price or wages, nor heed my craft or